My biggest flaw is a total lack of self-control. I have a sadness that I can't console. I only had a drink to escape my thoughts, saying flaws don't make you special, they just make you flawed. What doesn't kill you makes you wish that it had. And good things happen to people that are bad. So when the party came to life, I wish I'd stayed in bed. But when I went to say goodbye, all of my friends said,
oh boy, here comes the killjoy, chill the fuck out. You're so young, just shut up, you're bringing me down. And parties are supposed to be fun.
I don't wanna be a buzzkill. I hate to be a buzzkill. I don't wanna be a buzzkill.
But this life is shit and I just don't want it.
I hate to be a buzzkill.
So I cry and I cry and I just can't stop it.
Well, I was changing the world, but got distracted by my telephone. In every crowded room, I feel unnaturally alone. It's like I'm living in a dream, but all the characters are me. I'm disillusioned by the world, and I am filled with apathy. All of the cheaters prosper, and all of the quitters win. And he's your president, because you voted for him. So when the party came to life, well, I imagined I was dead. And that's when I began to cry, and that's when all my friends said,
oh boy, here comes the killjoy, chill the fuck out, you're so young. Just shut up, you're bringing me down. And parties are supposed to be fun.
I don't wanna be a buzzkill.